Welcome to the Black Box Installation Guide video. This video is intended for trained professionals. In this video, we will demonstrate a typical installation for Black Box Energy Manager EVEMS 240-100 and 200. Included in your black box packaging, you will find one controller and enclosure, two current monitoring devices, one parts bag, including miscellaneous pieces, one instruction manual, and one end device label. To prepare for the installation, ensure that 1. All power is disconnected from devices being worked on or within an unsafe distance from the working area. 2. Select the device location and fasten it. Multiple installation orientations are acceptable. Refer to installation manual. Please watch the following 8 steps to install the device. Step 1. Install current monitoring devices on the main service wires by clipping them onto each main line, paying attention to labeling indicating the direction of current flow and orientation of connections. Step 2. Ensure current monitoring devices are securely clipped shut and fastened in place with the zip ties provided. Step 3. Insert 2 blue current monitoring device connectors into the corresponding 2 blue receptacles on the control board, trimming wires as needed while maintaining wire polarity. Do not coil or run wires close to any other electrical lines. Step 4. Set up dip switches and observation time dial as indicated on the chart on the back of the cover plate and in the installation manual. Step 5. Install wires from the supply breaker for the control device to the marked line side of the contactor and grounding, ensuring wire terminals are torqued to proper specifications, 40 to 44 inch pounds or 5 newton meters. Step 6. Install wires from the end device to be controlled to the load side of the contactor and grounding, ensuring wire terminals are torqued to proper specifications, 40 to 44 inch pounds or 5 newton meters. Neutral splicing in the enclosure is optional. Step 7. When safe, energize the device and check the control board for the red LED to be on, indicating power, and the green output LED should correspond with the output state of the device. If it is flashing, refer to the installation manual. Step 8. Install black box device controlled label on the end device to indicate it is a controlled device and occasional off times are normal. Congratulations, you have successfully installed the Black Box Energy Manager EVEMS 240-100 or 200. For more information or further questions, please refer to our website, support, FAQ, and contact us pages. You may also communicate and follow us on Instagram and Facebook.